Disclaimer, this video is not for kids who are under the age of 13 or who are near the age of 13 and are 13, older audiences, and adult collectors only. Reptilian.
This is Reptilian, and this is a quick thoughts and review on the small size Hailo figures. They were $10 each. They come in all the small figures come with their own stand, and they have pegs, they have peg holes. They can look up, down, twist, they're posable, see? Elbows, knees, twist, and there's a peg. So it can go into this hole. Let's double 20 knees. Yeah. Woo. Ooh, ankle pivot. Sort of. Yeah. Just some strong stuff. Now I'm gonna pick them back. Like to do with this one because it has a peg. Let's put the arm right there. It's ready to shoot. Master Chief is cool. Got him. Yeah. These are easy to put together. Hit the mess with. You see, there's just tabs. Just go like this. One tab goes over there, same with the other one, and there you go. And that's it. Thumbs up. Pretty cool. I like them. They're actually worth it. Actually worth the $10. And so she also has a gun that comes that has a peg. Let's just turn this around. And you can see the peg hole. And that one. And yeah, that's it for my review, or my thoughts. And I hope I get to find this one in the 7-inch or 6-inch. Because I've seen red, Master Chief, but not blue. And yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Reptilian out.